is the most complete player in the draft.
He's going to be a dynamic player for this organization.
And the winner is Patrick Kane.
That's it! This is it!
That started every overtime. That's changed the last little while. They're out there to start this one, and Kane's got it. Looking for Taves. Now, Taves running, creates more havoc. He's got it with a